you go 5 minutes early? Snitch on your classmates.
Okay.
Everyone cheated on the most recent science test.
I did?
Yeah, he was on his phone all the entire test.
We haven't even had a test!
Let's go right on the winter plan and Roblox. As you can see, look at all the Robux. Let's go eat doodoo.
God! My God!
When you're at a party, but the professor posts grades.
$101 for a Krabby Patty? With cheese, Mr. Squidward.
With cheese.
And that's when he hit me. The best idea I ever had in my entire life. That's the worst idea you ever had in your entire life.
But imagine how tired we are. Imagine how tired we are of it.
Did you know, on some airlines, the plane you choose matters? Today, I'm on Qatar Airways A380, upstairs in first class. Did I mention there's a huge onboard lounge and spa bathroom with a hidden toilet?
That's my boy. No, my boy!
Father, help!
Don't be suspicious. Ready, go. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P.
How I'm eating after buying her Christmas gift.
Someone ate my leftover wings I left in the fridge. I'm coming on you.
Back in the sixth grade, I got them bad grades. I was in love with my tutor. See, musically lose, you trapping me. Most of you.
When you've been avoiding spoilers for months, and then you see a YouTube thumbnail.
It's such a shame. Such a damn shame. That the world's in danger.
Do not!
What it's like to eat your breakfast as a zookeeper.
I've never done anything like this before!
Okay, calm down, look, I'm not a cop.
No.
I'm not.
When the smart friend goes into a new room alone in the escape room.
No!
Just gonna hop into my brand new mint condition Corvette.
Oh, what the f-
It is so bad, I want to give you a zero, but that's not possible. So I give you a one.
That's my boy. No, my boy!
Father, help!
Being an adult is spending $500 at Costco because you were craving $1.5.
gorgeous girls love Burrata.
Burrata girls are as hot as a mother.
That moment your dog turns his snow cone into a snow thrower.
Yo, could you possibly throw your trash away instead of throwing it on the ground?
Oh, I must have missed the trash.
Really? That's what we're going with.
Yep.
Okay, can you just pick it up like a decent human being?
Or you could, since it's kind of your job.
You're right.
Damn, Daniel! Damn, Daniel!
I've never done anything like this before!
Okay, calm down. Look, I'm not a cop. I'm not.
This is a certified hood classic.
It's about. Oh, it's about. Bruh. It's about. Oh my god!
I walk to Burger King, then I walk back home from Burger King.
Ah!
Pepsi! Epsi! Psi!
No!
Do you think you're smart?
Yeah, I'd say so.
Oh yeah?
Spell it.
S-M-A-R-T.
I said spell it.
My fry
is a medium.
A medium fry is really a large fry.
It is so bad, I want to give you a zero. But that's not possible. So I give you a one.
Yeah. Here you go. Let me go, Koi.
It's just me and my friend.
Yeah. Go, best friend.
What?
Are you going to go get it?
Are you?
I have no idea.
110.
What?
It is so bad, I want to give you a zero. But that's possible. So I give you a zero.
Hey everybody, in this video I'm going to be talking about these custom Venom shoes that I made. So last video I actually dyed them and it went horribly wrong, but that's fine, we're fine I guess, because I had a plan B, painting over the swoosh and then adding this black goo across the whole side of the shoe. I think it turned out really cool because from the Venom side right here, you can kind of see it creeping around the corner, and then when you flip it around, it's like the symbiote is taking over the shoe, which is what I was going for, so let me know what you think.
A whole tray of peas. Thank you.
This is so dumb. Like, who's actually getting these things and walking around? You'd have to be such a loser. Come on, horsey, let's go.
Gracias.
You traitors!
got mad at my husband last night for falling asleep before me. So I made him spicy beef noodle soup. He hates spicy foods, noodles, and soup. This will teach him to not fall asleep before I do.
Are you getting enough sleep at home? Here, go take a walk around the school and go wash your face.
Nobody's gonna know. Nobody's gonna know.
They're gonna know. How would they know?
Dad said no more chocolate.
You guys sell Lasagna?
What's it?
Lasagna.
You'd have to ask customer service.
Do you sell Articoke? Do you guys sell Prosquido?
Sorry?
Prosquido?
Prosquido?
Prosquido.
What is that?
Do you guys sell Avocados? Avocados?
Never heard this one.
Do you guys have fresh halibut?
Fresh what?
Halibut.
What is that?
Do you guys sell sardines?
Sardines?
If you guess the name of this Pokemon, I'll give you $1.
So I know the young version, like the non-evolutionary one.
Yeah.
Bulbasaur is the green one. Blastoise is its...
Blastoise
is the next one.
This is the middle evolution.
Medium toys.
Green or...
Go ahead and go to the principal's.
So I ordered a Christmas tree on Amazon, and I can't stop laughing.
So ugly. Oh my god, okay. This is what I wanted, okay? This is the pastels, and this is what I got!
If you know, you know.
It is so bad, I want to give you a zero, but that's not possible. So I give you a one.
All right, guys, I have a few things to say, and all I have to say is, hold on, let me clear my throat. Okay, so back to what I was.
I put on my girlfriend's shorts to see her reaction.
Yeah, I'm gonna go to the gym. You ain't never lied, but hey, do me a
favor. Oh my gosh!
What is the capital city of Japan?
Ooh.
Tokyo?
I don't think so. I think it's the other one.
I wanna say Tokyo.
It's not Tokyo, but I don't know what it is.
The answer is actually Tokyo.
Oh!
The top 7 most common passwords in the world. 123 123 111 111 1234 5678 password. Picture 1 1234 5678 9 1234 56.
These square watermelons are so cool. They are only available in Japan and take months to grow. They're only decorative, as the insides are completely rotten.
Baby bet, I've never done anything like this before. Okay.
Calm down. Look, I'm not a cop.
Pav, it's March 2020. Salted caramel popcorn for the kid.
Well, this is why you gotta read before you buy something. So I saw this and I thought it was just like lime Gatorade or something. I opened it up and it smelled like cucumbers. This is lime cucumber Gatorade.
They say what you surround yourself with is a reflection of who you are, which explains why all my furniture is from IKEA, since I'm also extremely unstable and my online photos do not accurately represent what I look like. Thank y'all.
Who needed the haircut the most?
Talking to them. Pull up the
single. Who is more fun, moms or dads? First one of the holes more fun. Dad's being silly up top, mom's being responsible. They're both fun.
I love Watch Mojo.
No.
Welcome to Watch Mojo.
Yeah. That's me.
Hey. Oh, no way.
Oh, no way.
You narrated it?
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Can you, you do the intro for us?
Please.
Welcome to Watch Mojo.
No way.
Oh, shit. Oh, my God. No way. What? How is that possible?
Oh, hey! I want to thank your mom for inviting me over. I can't wait to eat some of her good old pumpkin pie. Where's the room? This is disgusting.
Watch Kevin show this mini game who's boss.
Compramos carros y camionetas viejas para desayunar.
What's 3 times 4?
12, sorry.
7 times 8?
48.
5 times 5?
25.
6 times 5?
30.
Woo! 3 out of 4.
When the customer asks if I can do modern floor vent for them.
This doesn't end well.
I was years old when I realized, like today years old, yeah. I was today years old when I realized that when you turn on your flashlight, it lights up. Oh no, the switch turns on. That's cool. How old were you when you realized it's called candy corn because if you stack it up, it looks like corn? What the? How old were you when you first knew that hospital stands for Home of Sick People Including Treatment and Labor? There's no way that's real. Someone just made that up. How old were you when you discovered the tongue rests on the upper part of your mouth and not the bottom? Mine rests on the bottom, so I don't know what that's talking about.
Oh. How I bought a slice of cheese from McDonald's. I wonder how good this slice of cheese will taste. Here we go.
Big A mask out of a mask.
Red face mask made from Santa's gumballs. Green face mask made from a Christmas tree. Smash, smash, smash. This sounds a little sus. It's so moist. Add some water. Mix it up. Bubbles. Now suck it up. Inject your face mask in here. Peptide. Turn it on and dispense. Now we just wait a few minutes and I'll be right back to try it on. Let's go.
Nice. For this first equation, we first need to subtract 7x from both sides to end up with 5x equals 10. Lastly, we just need to divide by 5 on both sides to see that x equals 2.
You wanna put that phone on my desk, buddy? And those AirPods? You're getting a zero.
First TikTok together, and this is what happened.
I'm sweet. I'm sour. I'm a snack.
Can we all just take a second to imagine what's gonna happen when Gen Z has kids and we have to teach them how to do math? Because girl, not only are they gonna be crying at the kitchen table, I'm gonna be crying too.
Lisa, now this is super simple, okay? If you have 3 oranges and 1 orange gets eaten, how many oranges do you have left?
I'm not sure. How many?
Alexa, if I have 3...
That's what happened to the hot towel for 5 minutes in minus 29 in Calgary.
I'll give you a tip for every Spider-Man villain you name.
Was Venom?
Venom, that's a good one.
What's the sand guy's
name? Oh, you're close.
It was like a Green Goblin.
That's two.
The last guy I remember, he had like the things in the back.
Uh-huh, the arms.
Yeah.
He's bringing it back up.
Mysterio?
Yeah, that's three.
Carnage?
Carnage, that's another one.
Doc Ock?
Doc Ock.
Sandman.
Six. You basically said it. Lizard, 7.
Electricity, what's his name? Electro? No.
You're so close, 5.
Electro.
4. Electro?
Culture?
Electro. Okay, 9. $10 for each question, right? That's 90. Y'all gotta split it between the both of y'all.
Bad, bro. Thanks.
Add popcorn kernels and caramel. Now twist and watch the magic happen. Follow for more.
Bella, say the thing.
What you making? Oh, you got 2 pieces of bread? You're cutting the end pieces off? You don't like them? Yeah, most people don't. Oh, wait, you're only using the end pieces. Okay, what are you making? Breadcrumbs, cool. What's that? Some meat with breadcrumbs, milk. Okay, eggs, some seasoning. Ooh, okay. What is that, like a little poached egg or something? Okay, whoa, got your onions. All right. So far, I have a feeling this is going to be good. Got your mushrooms. I love mushrooms. Got your butter.
Oh, yeah.
Oh! That looks good! Oh, my God. Oh! That looks really tasty. Are you going to take a bite? Please take a bite. Take a bite. Take a bite. Do it. Yeah! I like that.
Things I would kick people out of my wedding for. Talking while I'm walking down the aisle. Babies. Period. Trying to have the first slice of cake. Proposing.
Did you know that you can tell if someone's a good person based on their favorite color?
Wait, what?
So research has found that people's favorite color tells a lot about their personality and the psychology of their brain.
Oh boy, everyone's just gonna start exposing all their friends and family.
So if someone's favorite color is blue, scientists found that they are very loyal friends. They put other people's needs before their own and overall are very good people. If someone's favorite color is green, they're very hardworking and smart, but have a hard time trusting people and can tend to be a very jealous person.
Well, I don't got any green on.
I guess it's a good thing. So if your favorite color is pink, they are very loving and compassionate people and are very dependable. If someone's favorite color is red, they're natural born leaders and like to be the center of attention, but people tend to respect them a lot more than the average person. If someone's favorite color is purple, they like to help people and are very creative, but sadly can sometimes be very difficult to deal with.
Dude, I'm gonna go ask all my friends what their favorite
It is so bad, I want to give you a zero, but that's not possible. So I give you a one.
Watch this.
When you open a shawarma restaurant so you can eat all the turnips you want.
Hey guys, today I'm making a Greek gingerbread house. It's gonna be amazing. I got all my stuff ready here thanks to Agent DK, the Greek real estate agent and one of the top real estate agents in the country. Let's get started. Now the house is built and it's time to decorate it and make it Greek. Opa! Final product. Look at this Greek gingerbread house. Beautiful.
Padasho, I made a gingerbread house Greek.
Courtesy of Agent DK, my great friend, and his team. Go follow him on TikTok at the real Agent DK. Kala Histoina, ke happy 2022.
You ready to exchange gifts?
Yes, I'm going first.
All right.
Okay, so it's not much, but it's the thought that counts. I bought you 10 pair of Dior sneakers, a Moose Knuckles because it's getting cold, and an iPhone 13 Pro Max. I know it's not much, I'm sorry, but... Oh, I also bought you a Benz and a mansion. Okay, your turn. Oh my god, bae! I love it! That is so...
Welcome to Olive Garden, what can I get for you?
Yeah, can I just get a chicken Alfredo?
Okay, did you want a super salad with that?
Yeah, I'll take one.
Super salad.
Yeah, super salad.
Yeah, super salad.
Yeah, I want a super salad. I mean, what comes in a super salad?
Did you want the soup or did you want the salad? Soup or salad?
Oh, I'm serious. You look good. Anybody would be lucky to have you. And you're such a good person. Like, so date me. What? So date me. I mean,
soft Tetris? Okay. Ooh. Oh my gosh, look at how bouncy they are. All squishy and bouncy. Oh, I like that. Look at them doing little flips. Hey, get in there, get in there, get it. Yo, he's stuck. Ah! Oh, thank God. Bro, he was stuck for a second. Whoa, what is going on? Okay, this is getting a little bit chaotic now. I need you guys to calm down, all right? You just get in there and you stay in there, okay? Don't make daddy tell you twice. There we go. Alright, this is going good now. Okay. Okay. No. Ah! Fix it! Oh, okay. You little sucker, you keep fooling me. Oh my god, this one's long. Okay, come on. Come on, get in there! Stop it!
I've been putting off doing the full restock of the vending machine, but Smart and Final got a big shipment in today, so I figured today's the day. I was finally able to get the bulk pack of Hot Cheetos. They sell the best, along with Takis and Skittles. Doritos also sell really well. I got the 50-pack of the nacho cheese flavor. Something I thought I'd try out just because it was available was the Ritz, and surprisingly, they sell really well. I love the way it looks when it's fully stocked. Then we've got the regular Cheetos. They do okay, but they come in abundance inside of the value packs, so I'm just gonna keep on offering them. Cool Ranch Doritos also sell really well. They come in the variety pack. This next one was long overdue. I absolutely hate plain Fritos, so I'm going to replace them with the chili cheese flavor. They also come in the variety pack, so I may as well give it a shot. Anything is better than the plain Fritos. I'm excited to see how the Sun Chips will sell. I really like them. One thing that really surprised me were the Oreos. They don't sell well at all. Usually I just drop the price and get rid of them, but I'm just going to eat the cost this time. Literally, I love Oreos. I had to get more barbecue chips because they sell really, really well. Now that that one's done, time to restock more of the candy. I'm still waiting to see how good all this new candy I put in sells. The Nutri-Grain bars are a little bit of a disappointment. I might have to lower the price, but the fruit and nut bars are doing really well. The Three Musketeers don't really sell too well, but they come in every variety pack, so I need to figure out what I can do with them. People love the fruit snacks. I sell them for 50 cents, and I think I get them for around 10 cents, so the margins are great. But people do not like the Nutter Butters or the Ritz peanut butter, so getting rid of them, gonna eat them, and putting in Cracker Jacks. The Fun Dips are doing good, also high margin on those. Look at that. Excellent. Now I've got to change the price on the barbecue chips and Cracker Jacks because they're a little cheaper than what I took out. I didn't have any more of those printed out labels, so I just had to use a Sharpie. Time for the Cracker Jacks. It's a little ghetto, but it'll work for now. So now that I've stocked everything and changed the price label, it's time to actually change the price on the machine. On this machine, there's a service button in the back, so it makes things really easy. It shows me a little diagram there, press the service button. Then I just go around and follow the directions on the diagram. It doesn't get much easier than that. This whole process took about an hour and a half, and that's because I was recording and I was taking my time. Follow me and I'll let you know how much it makes.
NFL players do at halftime. So it's pretty simple. As soon as the half is over, we sprint in the locker room. I'm going to be honest, most of the time I need to go to the bathroom, so that's the first thing I do. And when we get in the locker room, there's a bunch of snacks and a bunch of things laying around that we can eat to get our minds ready for the second half.
So you can eat, but like you can't send a text message?
No, we don't text. I don't get on my phone during halftime.
But
that'd
why?
Be weird. Because I'm focused for the game.
Okay, I'm literally at your game. The least you can do is like send a text. And like, what if I needed something?
Sorry about that. Some people don't understand that they aren't number one on game day.
I mean, I should always be number one.
But another thing that we do is we go over all the corrections that need to be made from the first half so we can come out in the second half ready to go and improve on whatever. Another really cool thing that can happen is IVs, any medical stuff that you need to get done to get your body right for the second half, you can do that during halftime. And then that's pretty much it. We go back out. I look for my wife on the way out to wave at her.
As you should.
And then we play the second half.
Guess the athlete, it's not Simone Biles. Begin.
Fictional?
No.
Hockey?
No.
Soccer?
No.
Baseball?
No.
Basketball?
No.
Football?
No.
UFC?
No.
Boxing?
No.
Golf?
No.
Man. Tennis?
Nope.
Rugby?
No.
Snake wrestling?
No.
Cricket?
No.
Screwing with me?
No.
Olympics? Like?
Yep.
Winter?
No.
Summer Olympics? Track?
Nope.
Swimming?
No.
It's not basketball. Oh, man.
Final gas, dude.
Tony Hawk.
Not bad, but it actually was Simone Biles.
What?
Get ready, here comes the hump.
Cheeseburgers. Can I have cheeseburgers?
Let's make the world's most expensive Twinkie. Comment what we should try next. Very cool, yum yum.
Pav, your little cousin comes over.
You're coming home with me.
Hey guys, let's see how much money my laundromat made in pure profit because all the bills are paid for the month. And this is going to be pure profit. And I let a helper today get the money. And that was a pretty good chunk of change. We'll count it a little bit. But first, we're going to go through and get the quarters because the machine's almost out. So it's kind of important that we go through and we empty all these washers and all the dryers full of money so that we can put it back in the coin exchanger and see how much we made in the process too. Things are changing because I am dealing with way more money. So these are going by pretty quick. And we take the bucket and we throw it on the scale and we figure out that that's about $550, $570. Now we're going to check my $800 snack machine. We're going to take the quarters, nickels, and dimes. We're going to put them in here and I've got the time to throw this back in the coin hopper. We've got to throw a bunch of quarters back in here so that we don't go out of money, and that's important. And here's the old coin counter, which I will be giving away. It'll be in my profile, a link, because we've got a brand new coin counter that's a lot faster. And I'm just counting so many quarters now, so we're going to go through the new one and see. Look at them go. They feed into a bag, which I may or may not keep, and they come out the side just like the old one. Okay, that's almost $30. And let me know if they should go in a bag or a bucket. But once again, I will be giving away the old coin counter with a bag of money if you want it. It'll be in my profile. So there is the snack dollar bills, $23. So we're just going to keep adding the counts. This is washer dryer money. We'll see how much we made here. And it's counting, counting. It's a lot. Wow. This is just like 3 or 4 days. 153. Now we're going to go through and count the $5 bills and see how much money they made. Not too bad, $300. Now we're going to count the tens. We're just going to increase it on the machine. And now it's really organized. It's great. 423. Now the 20s. And this will be pure profit. Wow. $803 today. Not bad.
Thought I'd make you my guest and light up the runway with something for my personal collection.
Oh, I'm scared.
So now, are you ready for the real one?
Yes, go for it.
Okay. 3, 2, 1, go. Oh my gosh.
See you later.
It was nice to see you. Thank you so much.
Nice to meet you. See you later now.
Sorry, I forgot.
This is your sign to wear suits at Olive Garden and get the big room, bada boom.
I made a cucumber peeling aid. Insert the cucumber and gently rotate it to peel the skin.
Bira, our guests are here. Bira, what the hell? Bira, that could have hit my eye, you know. I could be blind right now. You're lucky it just missed me. Yaar, where the hell did you even get this from? What? Arnav gave it to you? And you think he's a good friend for giving you a gun? Bira, if you're using this right now, you're going to be shooting people in real life. What kind of a son have I raised, yaar? My god, I don't believe this. Do you want to go to jail? No, right? Then don't use these stupid things. I'm going to throw this away. Come outside, let's wait till your mother hears about this, yaar.
I love you. But now, I must destroy you.
My boyfriend and I are competing to see who will have to change the toothpaste tube. We send each other taunting photos when we successfully get more toothpaste out. Both refusing to simply take the new toothpaste out of the drawer. This morning I almost accepted my fate that I lost the game. But I refuse to be foiled. I thought for sure that he would text me later, admitting his defeat. But then he sent me this. My best friend who opened a boba shop rejected my logo drawing. I tweeted about it, and it went viral. Someone got it tattooed. People asked to get tote bags and t-shirts of the fish. So I built my own website. All in 4 days.
Yo, pee pee poo poo check.
Pee pee poo poo. Pee pee poo poo.
Thank you for the happiest year of my life. Thank you for the happiest year.
Almighty push!
Santa is real.
In case you all were curious on what people with glasses see without them.
Blind!
Apple. Apple Watch.
Apple, Apple Watch.
Apple, Apple, Apple Watch.
Apple, Apple, Apple Watch watching Apple.
Apple, Apple, Apple Watch watching Apple, Apple Watch.
And here comes the very first customer of the day.
Damn it! Boy, my favorite seat! Excuse me, do you mind?
How long is this going to take?
When you don't want to wake up your sibling at night.
بطوطة وين رايحة
This abandoned mall was closed in November of 2013. The owner had the heat shut off while shops were still open. Macy's was the last to leave in January of 2014. As you can see, the mall looks pretty bad now, and the city has been trying to demolish it for years. No.
Welcome to A Day in My Life as a Busy College Student. We've got a thick day lined up, so I get straight to it. To get started, I throw together a quick breakfast, and then I eat that as I walk to the gym. At the gym, I hit an upper body pull day and started listening to a new audiobook. Up next, I shower, change, and head to my first class of the day, Abnormal Psychology.
I had to leave about 30 minutes early to make it to a meeting I have lined up with another professor. Once the meeting wraps, I head to my statistical analytics course. We're currently coding in class. And then I head back to my apartment and make my daily pizza for lunch. It never gets old. I annihilate this pizza, do about 4 hours of homework, and then I get some reading in. After that 5 hour stretch of work, it's time for another meal. I throw together my dinner, and then I head back to campus for my last class of the day. We've got a 3 hour accounting ethics course. At 9:15, I head on home, do some dishes, and then I start to lay my clothes out for the next day. Good night.
That was too good. Let's get the bell. Purr.
Maintenance staff, when the vaccine clinics finally move out.
I'm still outside with the grip. What you expect, my jewelry will break. Please don't talk hot, cause you could get hit.
Lifting fake weights to impress girls at the gym. Part 2. I put 8 plates on the calf machine. I was easily repping it out. Wait, who's this? I tried to avoid eye contact. He stood next to me for 2 minutes in shock and then...
Did he just lick his lips?
All right, bro. Looking good?
We're done?
Yeah, we're all done, man.
What's up?
Here you go. This is for you.
You want me to eat this?
Yeah, man.
The candy?
Yeah, sure.
All right.
That was a test.
Dude.
Which you failed.
Name a celebrity everyone finds attractive, but you don't.
Okay, so I've got a pretty controversial answer here because everyone loves the celebrity. She's probably the most beloved person, so I'm going to get a lot of flack for this. Before I say anything, they'll be like, oh, she would never date you ever in a million years. She would probably walk up to you and say, gross, this guy's got the skinniest ankles. Or he's, you know, one time this guy was in fifth grade. He went on a date with a girl and he tried to do the worm in an ice cream shop to impress her. But then he ended up getting sprinkles all over his white shirt and she never talked to him again. But I just don't find this girl attractive. And the thing about the sprinkles is that they're rainbow sprinkles and I don't know why.
Guys, I got a new phone today. It is the Thomas the Tank Engine phone. Can help. I don't think your phone can do this. There we go. Yes, see, I'm talking to your mother right now.
Yo, what's that song that goes like Despacito? Despacito? Yeah. Despacito. Yeah, what's the name? Oh my god, you're an idiot. Thank you. Okay, Alexa, play Oh My God, You're an Idiot.
Okay. I will never regret subscribing to DJ Hullet's Snap Stories.
Proviamo.
Fabulacito.
This dude is 19 in 11th grade writing like this.
I'm still outside with the grip. What you expect, my jewelry?
How long is this going to take?
So you get a magnificent pair of bananas.
Oh, great heaven!
Yeah, and can I also have the pumpkin loaf?
I'm so sorry, we're actually all out of our loaves. Morning.
Okay, perfect.
Oh, shoot. Excuse me, sir. I just realized I don't have my wallet and I need this for finals. Would you be able to pay for this for me?
I don't think so. I'm a little bulked right now.
You are?
Yep.
Well, shoot. It's 99 cents.
I think I can handle that one.
You can? Are you sure?
Yeah.
I appreciate that so much. I'm doing a social experiment, and if somebody was offering to pay for a notebook, I wanted to pay for their groceries.
Oh,
so put that away. This is on me.
No,
this is on me. I'm going to do it.
Awesome.
I want to.
No, you can see it.
No.
See
it for yourself. Nope. Put the checkbook away. I want to reward somebody for doing nice deeds, so...
Wow, that is unreal. Thank you very much. Have a good day.
Yes, and you as well.
Yeah, thank you.
Just tell me if it's like enough. Tell me when.
Okay.
You're gonna put garlic in there too?
What's this?
Okay.
God, it's a little of.
What?
put avocado oil?
Yeah, I wanted to be healthy today.
Healthy is avocado olio extra virgin d'oliva. Oh, avocado oil. Come on, this okay, is it's not the same.
We can do both.
No, can we both? Yes, we mix everything. No.
Be a little upset today. What's going on? What are we mad at?
Also, please click share copy link 3 times. I'd really appreciate it. Ready? Mint gum. Mint. Brush strips. Brush spray. Water.
See-through public restrooms. Turn the lock to change it from transparent to opaque. They're located in Tokyo. Let's go in. There's the toilet and street in all its glory. There's also a trippy mirror situation. Just don't forget to turn the lock.
Throwing bottle form ceramics. So the first thing I'm going to do is clean up the wheel head, and then I'm going to go get some clay. I wedged this up earlier, and I wasn't super picky about the weight. It ended up being about 3 pounds, 6 ounces. And I throw it down on the wheel head and start coning and centering, which is basically this process of making a cone and then pressing it back down to a puck, which helps center the clay. Now that's done, we're going to open up the clay and then compress the bottom, which helps prevent cracking while it's drying. And now I'm going to pull the walls of this piece. I don't speed this footage up so you can see what it looks like in real time. I was pretty happy with that height. Now I'm going to go create the neck of the bottle, and this process is called collaring, and then played with the shape until I was happy with it and used a little rib tool to smooth out the sides, and then go in with the sponge and pull out all the excess water from the piece. At this point, we're pretty good to take the piece off the wheel, so I have my little wire, and I'm going to get some water and drag it under the piece, and then I'm basically just going to dry my hands, grab the sides of it, spin the wheel a little bit, and pull it right off the plate, and set that down to dry. Then it's my favorite part where I use a little scraper to clean off the wheel, and that's everything. So anyways, this morning I was...
Let's go right on the winter plan in Roblox. As you can see, look at all the Robux. Let's go eat.
What is 6 times 7?
6 times 7, 42.
Woo! What is 7 times 9?
7 times 9, that is...
Oh, deal!
7 times 9. Fuck. 7 times 9. Okay, what the fuck is... Okay, that's 63.
Yes!
Go to Jack in the Box and ask a girl out on a date and take her to the most non-romantic place you can think of. Oh my gosh, I gotta pull a Jack-in-the-Box worker. Dang. Okay.
I gave out fake parking tickets to people that parked bad. Click the link in my bio and go watch the video. It is so funny. Here we go.
You are.
I think I was gonna actually get a curly fry, but with that voice, I could tell you're pretty pretty. Maybe I could just order your number? Maybe I could just order your number or what? Like, we should go out on a date when you're off.
Sorry, sir, what can I get you started with today?
Just your phone number and then I could take you out to a date to McDonald's. Are you down? First date at McDonald's.
I cannot deal with McDonald's, sir. I'm sorry.
You don't want a first date at McDonald's?
I do not.
Dang. I'm gonna have to, leave now. Thanks. Sorry.
Have a good one.
Yeah. Damn.
Are you guys stupid? Are you crazy? Are you dumb? Which one? You can
roll up to the party with my crazy pink wig, but I can't get through the door because my booty's too big. 1% is human, 99 is plastic. Just a sec, I gotta fix my lips.
The flavors are melting on my tongue.
They did it. They did it. Nobody's ever been able to do it, and they did it. Oh, this is nice. Oh my gosh, it's like a painting on the ground. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. That one's nice. So is that.
Oh boy, my favorite seat. Excuse me, do you mind?
Using an air polisher is nice, but it gets heavy ass after working all day.
No.
I put $15 in my car for gas, and I don't even have a quarter to
when you're the boss, so you can eat all the pickles you want.
I'm going with the boys today. Don't call me. Don't text me. Don't email me. Don't even think about me. You got that understood?
Oh no, I'm sharpening a Lego minifigure. Someone better stop me.
The Grinch!
So you get a magnificent pair of bananas.
Oh, great heavens!
Hello!
Here, I don't like you. I am now going to bark at you. Woof woof bark bark. Woof 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 bark bark. Woof 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 woof.
You have to know the perfect time when it resets.
Why was there bacon?